Inside one of the country's toughest jails.
From inside the walls of the Silverwater Corrections Centre, accounts of jail's vicious revolving door are all too familiar.
I've been here every year for, you know, long periods, short periods of time mainly, for the last 16 years.
Tonight's Insight program speaks to women in the Sydney jail, the biggest reception centre for female inmates in New South Wales.
I hope you never see me again here.
Mm-hmm. How much money do you reckon I'd have if I had 10 cents for every time I heard I'm never coming back?
More than 40% of women prisoners return to jail.
Prison can't deal with the issues that women face in the community. Housing, lack of employment, trauma, mental illness, addiction. These problems have got to be dealt with through community corrections, not prison.
Once released, some simply find life on the outside too difficult.
And why did you breach parole?
I didn't really have to breach it. I could have gone to rehab, but I didn't want to go to rehab.
So you deliberately breached your parole?
Yeah, I deliberately
to get back into jail?
Yeah.
And it's a growing problem in an overcrowded jail system. According to the latest figures from the Bureau of Statistics, there are more than 38,000 Australians currently in full-time custody. And while women remain a small proportion of the prison population, their numbers in recent years have actually increased more dramatically than their male counterparts.
Imprisoning people actually adds to the cycle of dysfunction. You're removing them from their children, you're just whittling away their resources and their capacity to return to those relationships in a way that is functional.
Gareth Borum, SBS World News.
International